I'm always thinking about safety before I start any route, but we had a lot of information about it, and we were pretty stoked on climbing it. When I fell, I broke both of my legs, my pelvis, and three spots in my L1 vertebrae in my back. I didn't have time to think about it. I just realized I took a fall when I was laying on the ledge. Initially, the doctors told me that they would have to amputate my left foot, but I was flown to the University of Salt Lake Hospital, and I was in surgery for 4 hours, came out with 10 screws in my left leg, but I made a better recovery, I think, than they expected. And mentally, it's still hard for me to do certain activities I like to before. It is hard for me to climb. I really love it, so I try to get out and do it as much as I can, but it's a head trip. I really just learned to have a positive attitude no matter what comes at you in life, and I think that having that attitude really helped me get to where I am today. I don't think I will ever fully recover from an accident like this, but I've done a lot better than I think people initially thought. And mentally, I feel really proud of myself. I feel like I have done a really good job, and I am still climbing. It's definitely much harder than it was, but I still enjoy being out here and trying to get past some of these things.